Yeah, I couldn't believe it. I feel so bad.
Is she of all people having genital warts?
Her treatments can be painful, and they could come back anyway.
I can't imagine
what she's going through. I heard her doctor actually told her that HPV caused the warts.
HPV?
She's been with her boyfriend for a while.
It doesn't matter. There aren't always signs or symptoms, so you can't tell if you have it. And guys can't get tested for HPV.
So he had HPV, which caused the warts, and he probably didn't even know. That makes me worry.
I know. I never really gave much thought to it.
Were they being safe?
Yeah, but you can still get HPV even if you use a condom. And from just one time with a person who has it.
Wow. Now I'm thinking, could it happen to me?
Come in. Did you have another question?
Actually, yeah. I want to know more about genital warts and HPV.